I mean, obviously the first episode, because we didn't... I remember us all sat in... I think it was Black Forest we shot in, supposed to be the Forest of Dean, and we were all sat in this little trailer, you know, freezing our butts off, and we were going, can you imagine if this works? Because we didn't know. I mean, when I first got the script, they didn't say it was ITV, they didn't say it was Saturday night, they didn't... I had no idea about the plans they had for it. I thought it was kind of some cheesy Channel 5 thing that they wouldn't be able to pull off, because you're reading it going, this is going to look rubbish, because there was nothing to compare it to. But then when we got it, they brought us all to Frame Store, which obviously was exciting, and they showed us like some of the early stuff that they developed for it, and they sat us down and went, we've got, you know, we're going to reveal what this show actually is now. And literally the five of us, I think we all papped our pants really, because we were like, oh God, it was a lot of pressure, and we knew we were going to be under a lot of ridicule as well. And obviously at the start everybody went, oh, it's ITV's Doctor Who, which it wasn't at all, but that's, you know, they often do that, don't they, compare it to stuff. And I guess because we had Hannah in it, who was, you know, at the time I think Billy was in Doctor Who, and we had our own little pop star in ours, and so they made comparisons, but I think very quickly people realised it was something different and unique, you know.
Very much so.
I've not answered your question, have I? I've just totally gone off. I do that.
Well, you did basically. You talked about the first episode meaning a lot to you.
Yeah, and also I think an episode that I love is the bit one where I think it's series three where Abby gets taken by the mer creatures to the future, and Connor has his big heroic moment and he tells her he loves her while she's over the side of the cliff. And one of my favourite all time scenes is when they get back to the flat and she's like, you said something, and he's like, did I? You know what I mean? It's just really well done, that little bit, and you're like, just say it. So, but I think that, I mean, they drew out the Connor and Abby love story for so long, and not to the point where it was annoying, but the fact that, I love the fact that the first kiss was by her, you know what I mean? And at the end, spoiler alert if you're not seeing the end, but when she turns around, she asks him to marry her, you know what I mean? It's like, oh, geek done good, you know what I mean? I know there was an episode where they had plans, and I think it was down to budget that they didn't do it, was Diplodocus coming through, which that's my favourite dinosaur, so just the sheer scale of it and the fact of what we'd have to do. Obviously, that it wouldn't be a predator in any, but it would be smashing stuff up and confused, and they were going to do, like, parasites, because the parasites would have been huge, that would carry, you know, on the, and they were dropping off, and we were having to deal with them, so that would have been a cool episode if we didn't do that. And I always said I just wanted to ride a jet ski at some point, just, that didn't happen. So, but they were, it's really funny, they really humoured us, especially me, you know. I was like, oh, what if we did this and what if we did that, and they're like, yeah, we'll do that later. So.